I don't want to do the intro.
What? Fuck. I will kill you.
Well, the ball.
I will take you. I will murder you.
Hello, my fellow citizens of the 7th universe. My name is Pat, player 2, if you wish to be that specific.
We did that for an Elseworld video.
That was funny. It's always funny.
Okay. Now I know what to do.
You sure?
It. You got it, Emma.
3, 2, 1. Hello, my fellow citizens of the 7th universe. My name is Enmo, or we should be, if you wish to be
specific. I'm just going to call you Dumb.
Numb, that's my name.
Whatever,
we're rolling with it.
That's the name.
All right, episode 2 of Naruto Hatokura.
And last episode?
Zoro died.
We lost a man, Mr. Dan.
He will not be missed because he tried to get me Pat and Emo killed.
Fly away!
Fly away. Like a pee because I just pee on his grave.
I know.
Wow. I just piss all over his grave.
There's a shit mod.
We know there is that mod. We don't talk about that mod.
Alright, so now we've got embeds. We've got Shinji's bed.
Yep.
We've got the bed of the evil badass demon. Makes me worried knowing that we're working with him.
Yeah.
Wrecked
our previous series of this or anything.
Yep. The bed of the one and only mighty Inmo. And then Pat's bed. The only one that's popular.
I can't argue much.
You fucker.
Genji was like, you're hurting my feelings. So.
I know. So sad.
Genji's feelings were hurt.
Now we put these little armor stand things that we can keep our things on. And they also serve now as our graves. Because if we die, we just like put our remains on here.
Yes.
His is empty.
Yep. He had a knife.
Can you equip a knife?
No, you can't equip knives. You can only
equip... it's just armor, capes, rings, and stuff. So, if I ever die, guys, put my remains on here, assuming I have anything.
Wait, I know.
Any valuables go to Pat.
I know where you can put his knife. Give me a second.
Wow, Genji just rode his wheel right there and there. Like, the fuck? You're gonna give everything to Pat?
Likely one of you two are gonna get me killed, so...
I don't know.
Pat. There you go. Where's Zoro's knife?
What? Where's Zoro's knife?
Above.
Have it. Put it
above.
Oh.
Above.
Do we have it?
Yeah, I have it.
In a
wooden knife. Of the angel.
He's so young.
Oh my god, okay, let's actually start doing something.
Yeah, let's actually start doing stuff.
We could laugh at Zoro's death all day, but it's all night for that.
To the caves!
Yeah, we need the iron. So, just have a little dive down. Yeah, so we've done the place not very much up. We've just added a few bits around it and keep it
kind of
quite nice and secure.
It is. It's not obvious.
I'm going to waypoint it so I know, I can get to it.
It looks like a chode.
It's still waypoint. We just can't teleport.
Yeah,
also,
we can waypoint
there.
We can waypoint.
I don't have a map. What?
We do. It's
We have a map and it's cool.
And on the plus side, we're all doing this together. So if any of us ever die, then, you know. So if we all die, then you're pretty much screwed anyway, but, you know.
Yeah.
We're going to be with you anyway, so we can always, kill you the way.
There you go. Beautiful. I mean, we can't...
What we need, guys.
It, sadly enough.
Teams of two, maybe? And go mining in different caves or different...
Me and Gigi!
Okay, well...
Oh, look.
I'm literally just thinking so we can move out and spread out a bit and get some more...
I'll go off by myself. I don't need you people.
Damn, I don't need...
Damien? Do you really want to go mining alone?
I'm not going mining. I'm going hunting.
That's even worse!
Okay, boys are hunting then. Try and get cows and leather, try and get sugarcane. There's your mission.
There you go, Enmo.
Go to the dangerous caves, actually. What's more dangerous? The caves? I suppose the caves have Grim Warp Gaia mobs as well.
Yep, they have the chest thing.
They have the chest
thing. Oh, wait, we can make the chest. We don't need backpacks. We can make chests.
No, we can't. That's extra utilities mods.
Oh, shit.
Is it raining?
I like the rain.
Okay, right, it seems that.
Pat, we're running this way. There was actually a hole nearby where we lived.
Where'd you go?
Actually, I want to make a bow.
Up here, I found a cow wearing glasses.
That's nice.
Kill the cow.
I had to itch my back. My back was itchy.
Let me find a cave to explore by myself.
Those caves over here.
Oh, cow!
Oh, yes, indeed.
Ooh, so many cows!
Ew! Look at that. We're already doing their job better than
you. We are doing their job better.
Hey, I found cows.
Also, on top of that, my frames keep dropping for some reason.
I know, same.
My frames never drop.
Demons loading new chunks, actually. That's probably
okay,
the
you
why.
Said centaurs don't attack me unless I attack them, right?
They don't, no. Doesn't mean I would trust
gonna,
them. Because this is hardcore
mode. I'm
gonna
try not to go too close.
Alright, there are holes over here. So... all I have to do is peck a hole and they can go down. Actually, I know, there's a big hole over here, isn't there?
Probably, well, I don't know, I'm following you.
Getting all this coal. Why am I mining before the miners, guys? Ridiculous.
Okay, do you want to grab some wood and some coal first?
I know.
It's a village.
I don't have any coal.
Mark it. Oh, you can't mark it.
With what?
Tell us the coordinates.
No, it's my village. I'm taking over it. I will be the evil warlord.
Pat, did you break? Oh, Pat.
Oh my God, there's literally nothing in this village.
There's no iron chest plate or anything.
Oh, there is food.
Oh, this is XTV.
Back up, back up.
What did you find?
Creeper.
Creeper. Oh,
right,
Jesus.
Pat, do you have torches?
16.
Oh God, Enderman's angry. Why is he angry at me? I don't know why he's angry. Run!
Don't die.
Yeah, dying would not be a nice thing to do.
Where'd he go?
He ran out. He just ran out.
I think I might have looked at him for a
guys.
Quick second.
Just hide in a corner.
Guys, it's becoming nighttime, I think. It's becoming nighttime, guys.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, he just teleported.
Oh, God. Oh.
Damn.
Oh, no.
Hi,
India.
Oh, the angels. Fly away.
I was running at you. He spawned in front of me and two-shotted me.
No, but like,
oh
how
my
did you
God.
Manage to anger him in the first place?
I don't know. I might have put my, like, crossed my crosshair over him.
Oh, Pat.
Well.
Oh, no.
Who was the second guy in the second episode?
Coming soon, guys.
Jesus.
Long, apparently.
We're running.
Well, that's Wait. The shortest episode I've ever had.
Oh, God, he's yelling after me now.
Lesson
no,
in life, season two.
I refuse to die like that.
This oh, is... God.
Surface now, those Endermen ever.
Best series ever.
I'm also on the surface.
I'm on the surface as well.
After we have to give Pat a proper burial.
Yeah. Oh, it's a zombie.
I forgot it's nighttime
for your burial.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Go ahead.
Gonna say a few words in your own honor.
Fuck this game.
Oh, Pat.
That's
maybe
my
we should
words.
Have gone, mate. Oh, to be fair,
I
we had to
eat
wait.
Smart food. Fuck this.
Pat is angry. His anger.
I don't even know how that happened. Like, you just literally walked through the car and Enderman just came running out after you. there goes Pat.
It's okay, Pat.
The only one that was popular.
RIP!
Well, and the plus thing, I do have your flesh.
I'm on fire! I don't know why, but I'm on fire. Help me, Mom. I'm dying.
So good at this. Anyway, Pat, we'll see you later.
I'm
wow.
on fire, guys.
Jesus. I guess, and we could, I don't know, we'll see how long this series lasts with just the three of us now.
Something lit me on fire!
did you make the item frame?
I haven't made the thing yet, but no.
Alright, I'm gonna make it then.
I'm gonna look back on that video, just to see what happened.
Look back and see how the Enderman got you. Make the thing, I've got his flesh here, to like, put it up on the wall.
Okay.
Put it up on the wall.
Oh, yeah, the angel!
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Oh God, Pat. Good job. Good job.
Fly away.
Yeah, I literally looked at it for about a sec, like a quick
and
second.
And that was enough, because in hardcore, apparently Endermen are just vicious as hell.
Yeah, I literally looked at him for like a split second, and he made it his.
He made it his mission to kill your ass.
And he succeeded.
He cremated you.
So Pat made it to episode 2. So by this scene, this will be a 5-part series. The way things are going.
Yeah,
that
he
wasn't
warped right
fault,
in
that was just a,
he warped
that was
right in
waxing.
Front of me.
Oh, jeez. I think I see the Enderman that killed Pat.
It's holding a wooden block.
Yep. A grass block. That's him. I see him.
Yep.
I will avenge you, Pat.
Kill him.
No,
avenge
no,
him.
I will avenge you, Pat. Don't worry. Don't worry, Pat. It depends on how much health he has. I'll avenge you.
I didn't even touch him.
You did? Okay, well, fuck that. I can't avenge you, Pat.
Ran straight at me.
Oh, God! Little Centaur woman! No, leave me alone.
Oh, run away.
Minotaurs are... They are like mini Minotaurs. They heart.
Look at what I got.
A lot. a glider? Wow, really? You just sent
I'm
me.
I'm dying, mom.
Thanks, Edmo.
I couldn't kill any more cows. There, if you kill a couple more cows, you can make yourself one too.
God damn it, Edmo. Why do you do this? Actually, if I made a grave for Zoro and Pat, we could have totally just made one, but well.
I almost died, mom.
Worth it. Anyway, I'm getting an iron chest plate.
Oh, aren't you cool?
I'm going back into that cave, so I'm armoring up.
I'm going with you.
Well, I'm just going to stay right here, wherever I am.
Yeah, someone step up and keep getting upgrade resources. I'm just going to get some more iron.
Upgrade is not even safe.
Pat, you literally just looked at him for a second.
Less than a second.
Wow. And because of that, we lost the popular one.
Yeah, man, the popular one's down.
Oh, no more views for you guys.
It's kind of sad though because we just made like the beds, the sides, like in the little bits for our graves. That was kind of tempting, basically.
And then Pat died.
I didn't expect Pat to die next. I expected Pat to die when we got to the Nether, maybe.
Yeah, same. I thought I would die next.
I expected some kind of stupid thing to happen. I expected Demon or Enmo to die next. Mostly Demon because he tends to get in like bad situations.
Oh, I'm in a bad situation right now. I almost died.
All of you are gonna die this episode.
Or Enmo gets really unlucky a lot and like gets killed by mobs. I see that quite a lot in the console. I didn't expect Pat to die.
Jeez. Hey, all right. Did you so happen to find a cave and like build a door in front of it? Ow!
No, that's where we were hiding at nighttime.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm in this place right now, and now I'm stuck here.
You're at the first episode, Pat.
People
have no idea how short that series is gonna be for you.
Nope. People are going to be so excited just to find out you died.
Oh my god. So you're actually uploading on the day it was recorded. The day that Zaramaro died.
Both of them died. We thought we'd record a second episode the same day. Apparently that was a bad idea. We're going to run through this landscape and hope to god.
Ginger, come save me, please. Where are you? I'm in that place you were hiding at.
What is in front of you?
You'll find out. Just come here.
There's a creeper. Watch out.
Need a skeleton. Creeper. I'm gonna get a skeleton.
Alright, Damien, if you get out of there, to your left, just substitute out if you're in there.
I can't.
In front where the thing it's after him is.
They're going after him. Oh my god!
What's there? What are we rescuing him from, Farce? I wanna know what I'm getting
into. I don't know. It's two minotaurs.
Minotaurus is okay, and they've got axes, and they're chasing you.
And there's a bow of... There's one with a bow.
Okay, time to run.
Yeah, exactly.
Yep.
Run. No.
Oh, jeez, I see them! Enmo, thank you, my friend! Oh, Jesus, she's after me again.
They are actually chasing you, guys.
Oh, Jesus.
Really maybe we should head back home and sleep.
Ninja leaps!
Anyone for sleep? I'm for sleep. Let's go back and sleep.
Alright, let's go... Yeah, let's go sleep. Let's go sleep.
We can slumber. Sleep through the day. We don't need to be out here.
That's a skeleton. I don't want to die today. No.
I'm just on my stamina for leaping to get up in the tree and escape minotaurs. Like, using all my stamina sleep. One go is not good. We need a better way of getting up here.
Yeah, man. I mean...
Why, Damien, where are you?
I'm coming!
He's just behind us. Alright, sleep.
Sleep!
No! Leave me alone. Carve my flesh.
Hello. I nearly died because of those B words.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, Damien didn't see the grave of Pat yet.
Oh, yeah, there he is. There's his remains as well. They should get the remains of this one. Sorry. Guys,
really. Okay, my thumbnails are literally going to be your guys' graves.
There goes Pat.
Alright. It's now daytime. The mobs are burning. It's good.
It's a spider!
Kill it. Oh, the skeleton died. Did he drop an arrow?
No, did he drop a bow? I want a bow.
I've got a bow.
Oh, that'd be cool.
I got a bow because I killed a skeleton. Aren't I cool?
Actually, I could just shoot fireballs, can't I? I'm crazy.
You could do that as well. Anyway, we headed over to the spot where Pat and me got... Pat got killed and I almost got killed.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
Sounds mad.
It's just a prank. It's kind of a horrible way to die.
Yeah, it was such a jerk move.
There's nothing we could have done. Like, neither of us were prepared to, like, kill a skeleton.
It's not like we can restart for you now, man. It's too late.
I actually can see the Enderman. He's actually still lurking around.
Fuck. Kill it.
Where'd you guys go?
How much health did you do to him?
I didn't do anything to him. I said, fuck it.
Iron armor. You can kill him.
There's a scimitar. There's a scimitar. It's a skeleton chasing me. There's a creeper in this hole.
Genji, where are you?
Because they have really, really long reaches. Jesus Christ. Guys, where are you? We can take this girl together.
I ran in the other direction.
Actually, no, come here. Come back here. We can go down the hole, me and Powin down. Tell me results.
No!
I don't even know where you guys are. What's your coordinates?
I'm behind you, demon.
What? Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, actually, I want to see that. Coordinates. Tells.
500x in plus and minus 200.
Just see how far he ran.
It's this way. Through the forest.
Oh man. If two of us didn't survive the first two episodes, just imagine what's gonna happen later, man.
Why are you doing this to me? Alright, Demon, be really careful. We don't know what's around the corner, literally.
All of a sudden, tornado!
I flew over the forest because I have a glider now.
Oh god, no.
The
no,
fuck
no,
is
no,
that
no,
thing?
That's a bad mob. No. That's one of those things with like two heads. Or like, they've got a head on the, they've got an extra head. Like, on their back, on their head.
You said 500, right? What the fuck? Chase us in.
Yeah, it went right over the forest. He went for a glider, demon.
What?
He spent all his time getting leather so he could build a glider.
Oh.
That's what he did with his time, and I found the village.
Here it is.
Yep, here it is. Not very impressive.
It's pretty small.
I can't Jesus.
Yeah.
Also, my frames are
what dropping. What do you trade? You trade pork chops for emeralds! That's cool, and you trade...
We things? Have pork chops, like a lot of them. We can get that.
I mean, raw pork chops.
Oh.
Yeah, we have raw pork chops.
Don't leave the door open, you maniac!
What do you mean?
We could get raw pork chops. We live next to, like, millions of... Frickin' pigs.
Let me get some leather.
Can I take like the meat?
Cyclops.
There's a cyclops outside.
I don't see him.
It's a she, and she's her. There.
I don't see her.
Wearing two swords and cool armor. He is most certainly, maybe a she, it could be a he. I think it's an behind. Enmo? What are you doing over there?
Hmm? Where?
I thought you like under, or that might be demon actually, might have been under the ground.
What do you mean?
You like got back behind where the village was, I don't know.
Yep, I was killing some cows.
There he is, demon, over here.
Hang on.
Where are you going?
I have to kill this.
Are you at the village?
Yeah, we're at the village.
I don't see him.
I'm on the roof.
What roof?
I guess we're a different village.
Oh, he no, did say 500.
333, actually, yeah.
Yeah, he said 500, didn't he?
A different one. Okay, there's another village on the way.
Oh, really?
Had nothing in it.
No.
Oh, jeez, there's the Cyclops Genji was talking about. Are they hostile?
They are hostile.
Wait, where?
What's
your coordinates?
I am running over right now. Actually, I'm going the wrong way though.
Yeah, it said 500, Genji. That bitch.
Wait, it's a lucky block. Let's open it.
You're open it. Go ahead, Enmo. See what's in there.
Rap.
Now let me eat first.
Rap.
Ooh! Golden block!
Good job, man! See, Genji, look at you. You gotta have faith.
I just lost it.
Scared of these things.
You gotta have faith.
I kinda broke it with... Again.
What'd you break it with?
Oh, I found the other village.
I'm literally just running to the new one.
Yeah!
500 minus 200.
Oh, if it's 500 minus 200... And Jesus, we are far away, Genji. It's this way.
What are we doing over here, then?
It's this way, Genji!
How did both of us manage to go the wrong way to the wrong place?
Don't know, man.
Also, why are my frames so shaky?
I found the village with the two houses.
Yeah, pretty sucks.
We'll meet us at the other village.
So bad right now. What the hell?
Mine are okay.
No, mine's are like, they're jumping up and down so much.
Mine are a constant 30, so I'm fine.
I'd want to just stand there 20. Right now. Mains are jumping between like 200s and like 30, so like...
Oh jeez, I just took some damage. Let me eat sweet.
Oh god.
This sucks, because I always have to stay on alert. Is that a lucky block?
It start with the lock, please? Our group has not been very lucky.
Let me see! I must open it!
You're full!
Bye-bye, world.
Rip.
I got a golden block!
What are the gold blocks today? I'm waiting for you to get like the option one where it's like one is lucky, one is not.
Then that's going to be fucked.
And you're like, okay, let's do this. With one of your friends.
Exactly.
Which is one of us, because you know we're the only ones left.
Let me mark this block, and then when I have an iron axe, I'll get it.
Probably eat. Good idea.
Oh god.
And what was there at the end of the valley that you went to?
Nah.
Why are we even going to then?
I don't know. I told you it's shit.
I found a cave. So,
it's a tiny bit better than your village you guys found, but
yeah, our village sucks. Like, there's nothing good there.
I gotta find some iron, though,
man. Back to the home.
Yeah, we can hit back there. No, we really need to go get iron and stuff. Well, that's kind of our thing today. We need to get iron. Oh, there is a blacksmith, though. But there's no carrots.
I already
took
everything.
Oh, that's
sad. Some sheep.
Would I like to get something? Well. Never mind. Heading home, then.
You're heading home?
I'm gonna quickly restart the recording for me.
Okay.
I don't know why my frames are just really weird right now.
Oh, I think I found another lucky block.
Alright, open it.
Is everyone loading new chunks or like no. Really weird though.
Okay, another lucky block, let's go.
Another one.
Another one.
Pat's still here.
How about Pat can be a ghost this entire series, you know, like Ghost Snapper. The ghost.
I got tons of wolves!
Reincarnate me.
Yeah, we can reincarnate you, Pat, but for now, you're gonna be Ghost Pat. You're gonna be Ghost Pat. That is true.
He stopped an angel from the console.
Angie, I'm haunting you.
But what is the coordinates of our home?
That's a good question, Emo. They would be plus 250 minus 70? Yeah, minus 70. Or no, minus 100. Yeah. Plus 200, minus 100. That's about the...
Is that another lucky block?
Are you just enough with the lucky block, sir?
I'm sorry. I just...
You're gonna get yourself killed.
Watch me get killed, guys. Watch it.
I'm waiting on it. It's gonna happen.
There I go.
Oh, I just crashed.
I just crashed as well.
I don't know what you just got, Demon, but it wasn't good.
It wasn't good, and it crashed the game.
Wow.
How many things do we have that can crash the game?
Holy Jesus.
Damn.
Is the server completely gone now, Jin? Jeez.
Well, I'd love to get your grave and get your stuff, but unfortunately there's a minotaur blocking. I kind of need Demon to come and sleep.
It's a minotaur?
Yeah, it's a minotaurus, sorry.
Oh, I thought it was a centaur.
No.
No, centaurs don't shoot you for no reason.
Well, yeah, you have to annoy them.
Hello.
How's the afterlife?
You're there. It's boring and annoying because in the afterlife, apparently you can't make thumbnails. My Photoshop's not working.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
No!
Right, two people in one episode. Demon, it's just me and you.
I just took some damage.
Make it home. I just want to sleep in the bed. Get Edmo's remains.
Genji sounds like a housewife. Just make it home.
Just make it home, sir.
I couldn't even make a cloak.
I know, I want to make a cloak, actually. I need red dye for that, though.
I'll try to get home, don't worry about it.
I'm gonna make a white cloak.
I don't want
a white
cloak.
Remember
me. Your white cloak.
I'm getting a red one. Red ones are nice.
Always a red one.
And a bad one.
Hello, Ginger!
Minotaurus is here, hello!
I will kill her! We must retrieve Enmo's remains!
We must, God, but remember they've got resistance to, like, physical attacks.
My glider above my grave.
I will guide her away, Genji. I will sacrifice myself.
Nope, she's after me. Go get her remains.
Okay, where's... Where's the marines?
They are right next to the base.
Right next to the base. There they are.
If you look over the side, you can see it.
I see them. Enmo!
Rabbit, get back in base and I'll leap back up. Now hopefully not die in the process.
I leaped over.
Okay, you're now very injured. Can you get back in, please, before the Minotaur starts moving
yes.
in? Yes. Quickly.
I got it. I'm here. Yay.
Go. Go. Sleep, demon.
We will sleep. In the beds.
More beds that were never needed.
Yeah, man. It's nice.
I didn't think we were all this bad. Most of his.
Alright, let's see what of MMOs I can equip to his thingy. Nothing! Damn it, MMO.
I'm gonna make a thing. Hold on. Did you get his flesh oil there?
Yes, I have his flesh.
Perfect. There we go. So, where's MMOs?
Right there.
There. Let's grab a sign. We're getting used to this now, aren't we?
Yeah. Man.
I mean, I've not depended on
the MMO. All three of them died on the same day.
Rip MMO episode 2.
This is so bad.
Can you hear me?
Hello.
Is he 02. And it was the 20th of the 6th, 2016. Rip. I'm doing slashes. I've decided that's the way I do things.
You should just do the third episode immediately so you see who died.
Yeah, basically. Just keep it going. Just keep it going.
It started off such a good idea and I just everyone
Shouldn't we
dies.
Just, like, restart it again?
No, it's not already really. Uploading.
We could.
Oh, shit.
Stop your upload, you fucker.
First season, 2 episodes, yay.
To be fair, mine and demons aren't looking any more promising. Anyway, can we please? Oh wait, we've already slept. Can we, like, is there anything we can do now that it's daytime?
Just kill yourself.
Probably, I mean, I'm still recording, Gingy.
So am I. Is the Senate. Alright, she seems to be gone.
Yes, she was replaced by. No, she's not! She's there! She's not here. If we try to run away, she's going to chase us. And it's not going to be pretty.
Because they have, like, a block rate. They have, like, a. Aggro range of like 32 blocks or something ridiculous, or like 2 chunks or something, I don't know.
Come get me, you bitch! Oh, I'll hit her, hang on.
You bastard!
I'll make her chase me. Come here! Go, run, Gingy!
Why? I mean, I don't want to leave anymore.
Run, Gingy! I think she's chasing me, I'm not sure. Go somewhere safe! I don't know.
There's nowhere safe.
Oh wait, no, just distract her. Apparently she doesn't want-
Later, I'm out of here. Oh wait, you've got endless glider now, don't you?
Yep.
Oh, perfect, we both have gliders, yay.
We're out of here, moms.
Oh god, midget zombie.
Don't die, Gingy. Not yet.
I don't want to, believe me.
Oh, that's a skeleton. Ow.
Chasing me over here.
Join us.
Join us. One of us. Alright, man. She's chasing you. She wants you. She wants you.
She wants that booty.
She wants that booty, doesn't she?
All this distance. I've gone pretty far away at this point.
She wants Ginger's booty. Nah, she's stuck in a hole.
Good. Alright, we're gonna go down here and try and get some supplies before this episode's done.
See, like 5 minutes. See if we die, you know, it's fine.
Look, this is where the enderman killed Pat. As long as we're careful. Creeper!
Oh! Fuck no! Fuck that creeper! I got him! I got him! He's dead!
Okay.
Kill the creeper?
I killed the creeper!
No!
I can't do it. My heart can't take it.
Episode 2, guys! Episode 2 is one episode! A creeper's is... exploding, demon almost dying.
This is gonna be a nice episode for me to.
We did like 1 damage from that, but it didn't actually hurt you.
Yeah, it hurt me. Like, if I was closer, I would have died.
This is true. I think the spawn rate for mobs is way up because of the being hardcore mode.
Iron! Give me iron ghoul tools and gear, please. Where?
Alright, just be really careful. We really should be near each other, actually. Like, where one are... should be standing.
It's hard. Dark! I can't see!
I can see. I've got torches.
I have torches too. I'm just putting them everywhere.
More iron above the lava. I kind of want it. Hello,
I'm
bat.
Going deeper in the cave. I'm thinking that's a bit crazy.
That's a bad idea. We just want iron just so we can get armor right now, demon.
Okay.
Grab as much iron as you can, then we'll get an iron pickaxe. We'll come back with iron armor and an iron pickaxe. If you want to come to me right now, I've been a chunk here.
I'm back here.
I'm kind of scared to turn my back in case a creeper jumps on me. Yeah, I think you need to have like at least a diamond chest plate and iron armor or something to survive a creeper explosion at close range in hardcore. I don't remember. Unless it's changed.
The creepers want to say hello.
Well, to be fair, we just said hello to two of them.
Yes.
I never enjoyed the experience. I mean, I ran away, but, you know.
I took that like a man. It's like eating a nade in CSGO. It's beautiful. Delicious.
It is. It's just like that.
Explosions are delicious. I could have sworn I saw some more up here.
No, 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 no.
Run away, Gingy. I hear explosions.
No, 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 no. I'm not dealing with that crap today, sir. No, thank you, Bob.
Who's Bob?
Don't worry about it. Bob is not existing anymore. None of Bob's concern.
I feel bad for...
Alright, I've been 11 iron so far.
I hear you walking around and it scares me. I have 18.
I have... 15. I see you down there.
Going deeper.
There's two creepers behind this wall, and these all lead to, like, weird caves. I don't trust any direction I could possibly go right now.
Going deeper. And it stops right here.
That creepers could jump down from. Interesting. It's almost like it's set up to murder us at this point.
That's perfectly fine. Kill me if you can, world. Watch me die after I say that.
I won't last long. My bet was I would die because of one of you. That's not looking too promising right now. Well, to be fair, I did see I'd probably die from Demon.
He's the last one.
And he's the last one left.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Damien.
The two that are the ones working together are the last ones left.
And we're the ones that have a hard time working together. That's a nice... A nice, really nice... Did you kill the creeper?
I'm just glad I'm okay at killing creepers. Okay, there was a second creeper around here. Where the bloody hell is he gone? Not even sure. There was a second one here that I remember seeing him.
I don't even know where you are, Gingy.
I'm above you. Look up, Phil.
Oh, yeah, you are. Okay,
I'm
that's cool.
A skeleton and a creeper. No, 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 no.
Well, you could just deal with that situation. I'm down here getting coal.
That skeleton just knocked that creeper into me.
Teamwork.
Fucking, they're good at this. I'm not. They're blocked up. David, I kind of like some help, Rabbit.
Well, I have no armor, so if I were to go up there, I'd probably die.
I mean, this is all fair points, Damien. This is fair points indeed. But you're with me, and I have armor.
Yeah, but you also have a sword and armor. You got it. I believe in you. Use your basic Minecraft skills, Gingy.
Doing it. Killing a skeleton the old-fashioned way.
Like, I bet everyone that plays vanilla Minecraft is probably shouting at us, like, you guys are fucking idiots. And it's like, okay, I'm sorry.
Killed like 3 skeletons this entire season. I've gotten like 2 bows from them.
You should give me one of those bows.
Creeper, you've returned. Wait, you're a different one. Where'd the other one go? Fuck's sake. Where's the one I injured?
So Gingy knows that. Oh, Jesus.
Gingy. Okay, sorry, David. That one I let explode. He was nowhere near me. Look out for creepers. Creepers are the violent. Oh, God. Demon, see the bit you're at?
Yes.
There's a ledge right above it where there was several creepers sitting.
Oh, well, I'm just gonna go this way.
Just waiting for the prime opportunity to come at you. This is such a horrible place. No wonder Pat died here.
Yeah.
This is a death trap of a place. So far, there's just been ledges for creepers and everything everywhere. Now, I found some more iron. I think we'll grab this iron, we'll head home, smelt it up, get you armor, and then we can
play
again next episode. Happy.
But we should just keep recording.
No, we should head home and end the recording so episode 2 is done and we can put it behind us.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get ice cream.
the pressure and all,
you know.
Ah! Pat's dealing with this well.
Alright.
Where's the
way
home?
You know, in this situation, I suggest digging straight up.
I don't, because we could reach minotaurs if we do that.
That is true.
I don't really like minotaurs. They're not my
Then
friends.
Again, it's not even... I don't even think it's half day yet, to be honest.
True. One of the few times where we might be able to risk it. Okay, she's up there. That's not good.
That's fine. She's not a danger.
She's a thing with a sword that is dangerous in itself.
Yeah, but she doesn't attack you unless you attack her.
This is true. Over this way, I think it's over this way. No, it's not over this way. I don't know where I am. Oh, no, I know this place. Okay, I know where we are. I found his better way.
I don't know where I am. I'm lost.
Come to me.
Okay. You went up this way, I assume.
Over here. Wait,
there's iron on the ceiling! Oh! My titties! There's iron on the ceiling, Gingy.
Screw the iron, we've got enough for the doubt. Up here. Also, it is indeed half day, meaning things may be able to spawn.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we're out. I'm out.
Okay, so.
Teamwork!
Come on, Vominos! Everybody, let's go!
I can turn on my chakra dash, actually, that'll work. As long as we keep enough chakra for our leaps, we're fine. As long as we've got leaps, nothing can beat us. They can't just screw over the leap system.
Yes, they can just teleport. It's like, hello, my friend!
They just teleport in your face, and they're like, hello! You're correct, your day, sir.
I fucked that up.
I just fucked up as well. There's a creeper under here, I'd be dead. I'm in!
Stamina. There we go.
Oh, what a day. Two deaths.
Two deaths in one day. That sounds like achievements.
Like, we get 80 iron left? Very little.
There you go. Jesus.
No, we get 24 in here, actually. We're fine. We're fine.
53 iron in the smelter right now.
That's good. We can make all the iron tools and iron armor next episode, then.
Yes.
All right, then, people. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna do this first. Perfect.
What'd you do?
It returns.
How the hell did you get that again?
Found a cow where he
Okay, well, that's cool.
It was beautiful. But you've got black cat. Black cat's nice.
Yes.
Anyway, guys, thank you all very much for watching. It's been a pleasure. Episode 2 of Naruto Hardcore. Links in the description down below to everyone, alive and deceased. And we'll see you all next time, where me and Demon will try not to die, because it's kind of just us now.
Yes.
The guys that are totally not good at working together are now stuck working together. We haven't fought a single boss. We haven't even fought a Minotaur yet, and we've already lost 3 people. We are good at this.
Yes, very good. Minecraft is our best game.
Oh, definitely. Oh, definitely. Anyway, thank you all for watching. See you all next time. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye-bye.